tell Reverend Ed what you just shared with us.
Go ahead.
Good morning, Reverend Ed. I'm Valerie, and I'm not real sure you remember me, but we were at the school and then here. When you first came, when you guys first moved here, and you prayed for me. I did have cancer, we talked about that. And I came today hoping to see you so that you could see how prayer works in me. I wanted you to see that because you lifted me up and gave me a lot of insight, and I followed it, and here I am.
Thank you, Mr. Valerie. Thank you. I am Terry, and this is my husband John, and we came from Connecticut, and we had met Reverend Ed at Unity of Greater Hartford, and I worked alongside Ed as a worship assistant in his ministry, and then left when it was time to move on, and helped Ed create the Center for Spirit Expressing. Yes. And worked alongside with Ed.
Hi, Ed.
Wow.
We love you, Ed. We're here to celebrate you. So much greatness in
Thank you.
Do you speak, husband?
I don't need to.
What's your name?
I'm John.
John?
Yeah. Welcome, John.
Thank you so much for being here, John.
Thank you.
You're a blessing to us. Okay.
I'm glad to be here.
Thank you, everyone.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
The whole room.
Oh, yeah.
Through any trying time of my life, I got to tell you that there's one thing that visits me. There's a voice inside my head that visits me once a year or so.